From our beginnings on a Navy drawing board, through the months of secret field experiments out on the western desert, then through the desperate search for new metals with properties she needed, she was designed to be man's greatest weapon of the seas, the atom-powered submarine. Her engines were to be a miracle of speed and power, her sides strong enough to withstand any blow, her armament and firepower of greater force than the worst enemy she might encounter. The mind of man had thought of everything, except that which was beyond his comprehension.